sunny day, February 1976, Bruce Hartman took the wheel. Cab 37 hit the bricks. Like his dad worked the streets, that was only temporary. Bruce was going to night school for a better life for his family. Rush was on full blast, radio was talking fast. Come on people, hustle ass, you gotta make your nut and gas. All morning long the taxi rolled, airport, hotels, nursing homes. Afternoon hit the slows, that's the way this business goes. Close on to the call was heard, one more dollar to be earned. Gray 37, pick up at Smitty's Tavern. But he never came home to his wife and kids. When I reported for the nighttime shift, the boss had a grim look on his face. Someone shot Bruce Hartman today. Now driving cab can be a drag. Bruce and me, we chew the rag. The no shows, the no pays, the stinky lady with the shopping bags. Some folk got no end to go. Man, how do you stand it all? He would give an easy smile, say you gotta be philosophical. Keep your mind on better things, love off all the little things. You never know what life will bring, take the bell when it rings. But he never came home to his wife and kids, and the good Lord he saw fit to let the devil have his way. Someone shot Bruce Hartman that day. Stank of sweat, gave a grunt and off they went. Take me down by the wharf, something I gotta do just yet. Out toward Ballard rolled the cab, did the two men share a laugh? Talk of old girlfriends past, maybe my love never lasts. The sky was blue, the sun was bright, the fishing boat's a happy sight. But one man had no eye, his soul was black as night. The taxi rolled to a stop, the fisherman heard a pop. A firecracker in February, no way, something soft. And why is that taxi cab running? Why is the back door hanging open? Why is the driver sleeping there, his hand so queerly slowly? No sense, we got no leads, no evidence. The barkeep shook her head. I'm sorry that your guy is dead. The case was closed and filed neat. Justice beat her retreat. Cab 37 was washed and clean. Next day back out on the street. So the years have rolled away, but for some that sunny day, who were forever changed, one question still remains. Is the killer still around, or long since rotting in the ground? Was he haunted by the sound of the gun he used to shoot Bruce down? As he never came home to his wife and kids, and I never will forget the boss crying sad to say we lost one of ours today. No, he never came home to his wife and kids, and as much as obvious was the devil had his way. That's who shot Bruce Hartman that day.